Hi, I'm Chad Odey with Foundation Software. Today I'm going to walk you through our latest product offering, ExecutiveHQ. This standalone reporting dashboard tightly integrates with Foundation as well as ProjectHQ, our web-based project management platform. Like with ProjectHQ, ExecutiveHQ gives PMs a centralized location for all of the job and financial information they need, all without needing to log into the accounting system. Let's take a look. Upon login, the project managers will instantly see a summary of how their projects are performing, being able to see total revenue, costs, and profit for the projects they're in charge of. Down below, they'll be able to see a list of the projects they're currently working on, and for each project, they can see what the current contract value is, what's been billed to date, what's the cost, profit, percent complete, and even if that job is under or over billed to date. So the project managers now have a quick WIP summary on the fly. From here, the project manager can dig deeper if they choose to. For example, if the project manager wanted to look at this Lakewood Recreation job more closely, they could click on that project and it'll take them to a project dashboard for the Lakewood Rec project, showing them a WIP summary up at the top. And then there's various charts and graphs down below that they can expand and drill down into. For example, this bar graph here, the project manager can see a list of all the cost codes on this project, showing them estimated versus actual cost. Going back to the project dashboard, they can also see a pie chart showing various statuses of change orders on that project. They can see committed cost and estimated versus actual cost by cost code. With further drill down capability, the project manager can analyze this job further. By drilling down into the cost section of the Lakewood Rec job, they can actually see a cost code budget report, where for the Lakewood Rec job, they can see every cost code on that job's estimate. And for each cost code, they can see the estimated versus actual cost and what the variance is. They can take it a step further as well. Looking at excavation, if they see the cost is $21,000, they can click on excavation and see of that $21,000, how much was labor, material, subs, rental equipment, owned equipment, burden, whatever cost classes your company is user defined. With given security privileges, certain users will have access to drill down into the transaction detail. For example, if the project manager wanted to see of this labor cost and these labor hours, which employees made that cost up, they could click on labor and it would drill down into a time card history report showing them all the employees that made up the labor cost on that project. So now project managers will have a nice central location to log in, view the individual projects, or view their projects as a whole, all without having to log into the accounting system. Thank you for taking the time to watch our short video today. If you have any questions about the reporting available within ExecutiveHQ, please visit the website listed by either clicking the link on the screen or in the description below, or by calling us. Thank you.